If you place a picture side by side of the Hadron Collider and the Aztec calendar, there's an eerie similarity between the two. The Aztec calendar was known to be a gateway to the universe. And the Hadron Collider is similar to that because we are trying to unlock the secrets of the universe with this machine. And I find it fascinating that we have a carving from a long time ago, and when compared to the modern day Hadron Collider, there is an eerie similarity. Is it coincidence? I think not.